I'm Dan Barker, and this is pretty exciting. We've been working a long time on a project. The Freedom From Religion Foundation now has a new TV show, Freethought Matters, which is produced right here in the Stephen Yule Friendly Atheist Studio in Freethought Hall in FFRF's national office. Will air weekly starting this Sunday, January 7th, on WISC3 TV in Madison, Wisconsin at 11 p.m. Central. Annie Laurie Gaylor, who's co-president with me, she likes to say that 11 p.m. on Sunday is the perfect antidote to 11 a.m. worship services on Sunday. We do it all ourselves here. We have a director named Bruce Johnson, and the cameras are operated by FFRF staff who have been taught how to use them. Monica and Chris and Christina and others are doing the cameras. And Lauren does a lot of the behind the scenes work in the control room. So it really is a lot of fun, but it's been a lot of time, a lot of work to produce this. So for this first season of Freethought Matters, some of the guests will include the scientist, Steven Pinker, the actress, Julia Sweeney, the journalist and now New York Times columnist, Michelle Goldberg, the author, Katha Paulett, the science journalist, Kara Santa Maria, the black atheist activist, Kimberly Veal, the American Indian composer, Brent Michael Davis, the sculptor, Zenas Frudakis, and the photographer, Chris Johnson. So let's take a sneak preview of our interview with Chris Johnson.
So there are a lot of famous people in your book and movie, Richard Dawkins, James Watson, James Randi. What was it like traveling around the world, meeting people like that?
It was an incredible experience, not only to meet people whose works I'd read or seen in different outlets, but interact with them and have them be a part of a project that I was working on. That was really important for me, and an incredible experience to be able to talk about issues that are important with people who have had such a wide variety of experience, whether it's someone like Richard Dawkins, who's written all these incredible books as a scientist, to someone like Alex Honnold, who's an incredible athlete climbing around the world.
So this is a bold new endeavor for the Freedom From Religion Foundation as we try to reach the unmasked masses with the good news of free thought.